Hey guys, I'm gonna do a tutorial. I already put Urban Decay Primer Potion on my eye, and I just got this Bare Study Paint Pot all over my eye, the top part of my eye. I'm gonna start with saffron. I'm gonna put this into my crease. I'm using my 226 brush from MAC. At Sounders, they call their birds chickens, even though it's really the female hens that lay the eggs. And each hen can lay up to 300 eggs a year.
From when the chicken starts to formulate that egg until it lays an egg, it's like 27 hours. It takes a half an hour rest break, and then it starts right back in the process again.
Now, getting a hen to lay lots of eggs makes right in the crease.
There's a lot of science involved. One secret involves light bulbs.
Light is gonna go in and over like that. Into the crease. Over, out. And go into it. Right. Here.
At this egg farm.
It's like the river of eggs coming out of chicken house where the people never can touch the eggs the whole way through the system.
I'm going all the way over into the crease. Like that.
Where they are washed with soap and water until they sparkle. Then comes the candling process to check for any impurities. Years ago, the eggs were inspected with candles, but today a machine passes over a bright light.
I'm going to actually also put, it's a Pro Color bright yellow right here.
Tossed aside while the good eggs are sent to the packaging department.
I'm just gonna lay it down, take some of the excess off of my brush, and then go into it again. And blend it out. Go back into it, get some of the excess off. I'm just gonna lay the color down and get the excess off my brush, and then go back into blending. And go back into some saffron. I just want that hint of yellow in it. Okay. Also going to use. Wait a minute. I'm going to use cork. Right there. I'm gonna go a little higher than I put the other ones on it, and going down in here. I know it makes once you start mixing colors and stuff, it just makes it blend better. In the inner part of the eye.
And that makes them perfect for Easter egg hunts.
Okay.
In fact, the people in Sounders say these are the eggs.
Now I'm going to use my Miralize eyeshadow in Guilt by Association. Ah, so pretty. So pretty, pretty. I'm going to use it wet. Put it on my 249 brush. I'm gonna spray some Fix Plus. I'm just gonna press it on my lid. I'm gonna turn it this way and try to get right into the lash line. I'm sorry I'm talking so low right now. My throat is killing me and I am sick. So sick. Been coughing and all goes on, feeling bad. But okay, now I'm gonna use my Real Techniques brush. Blend, blend, blend. Blend. Yeah. I'm gonna do that to the other eye. Another spritz of Fix Studio Fix Flut. Go all the way in. Into the eye right there. I'm just press it in. Like that. Do it the same way, get near the lash line.
We take our showers with it. We make our coffee with it. But we rarely tap its true potential. Then just let it be itself. Flowing freely into clean lakes, clear streams.
If you want this to be a little darker, because you see the black specks in it, you can use a dark base on your eye. I used a lighter one because I wanted it to be more lighter. I want it to be, I didn't want the black to show it as much. More daytime, that's the word. More daytime. Not overly powerful, but. It's so pretty. See, it's not too overbearing. So now I'm gonna go into my NARS Coconut Grove. I'm gonna go with more of a sharper brush. I'm gonna use my MAC, I think 231. It rubbed off. I'm gonna place this right onto the lash line and work my way out like that. Kind of make a V. Like that. And then I'm gonna go in with my 226 brush and then blend, blend, blend. We're keeping it right there. So I'm gonna like twirl the brush. Like that. I just want the outer V to be a little darker.
Welcome back. I'm Mark Summers celebrating Easter treats. It's been estimated that this holiday Americans will decorate around 1 billion eggs. And these days you don't have to.
Okay. I'm gonna go back into the saffron. Get some of the excess. Blend some more.
Lots of little ones think this activity is to die for. Easter just wouldn't be Easter without some creative coloring.
There we go.
Put the egg in and immediately you can see some color. And that magic, that adding of the color, is something that children like very much.
Okay, my highlights, I'm going to go with.
Popular belief, egg decorating goes back about 6,000 years to Egypt.
Most modern day dye is
this brule.
Egg dye is a very
gonna go in with my 214 brush. There you go. And it's all in the way. And go into Boro.
We sell well in excess of 10 million.
This one excess.
At their factory in Minnesota, liquid dye is pumped through tubes into tiny packets. We have blue, pink.
I like to get some of the excess off so I can just blend it more.
Dudley's also makes lots of groovy dye that dazzles, shimmers, and sparkles. And those are just a few of the examples.
You can use egg rollers, brushes, markers. You can put patterns on the egg. You can do a solid color. You can stripe the egg.
It seems that today's kids won't settle for the old dip and dye.
I like to use a little at a time, so I don't like overdo it.
That's why the Dudley's decorators are hard at work in their test kitchens every day, dreaming up new and exciting ideas. One kid favorite is the speckle kit.
You just sponge on the paint with little triangular sponges in different colors.
And the dip and dress is a doozy. Sunglasses and a smile would make any egg green with envy.
There's a fireman in the
go back in with some wedge. Not wedge, cork. Got what I was using.
What it basically does is it etches it.
Help blend that on out.
In that hard surface of the egg. And that allows the dye to adhere.
Still, some parents would prefer to go without. And that's why the experts at Dudley's have come up with a free version.
Okay, I'm going to line my eyes with black track fluid line. Showing you the top, I'm silly. Got so much stuff going on right here. I'm going to use my other, another MAC brush, the 210.
It's the perfect way to bring a plain white egg to life. And no matter the method, you're guaranteed a mini masterpiece.
I'm only going to do one eye. Because this eye is so hard for me to do.
Did you know some South American hens lay their own colored eggs?
Okay.
It's true.
Holy. You can see this.
And unless you have your own Easter egg chicken, you're probably going to dye the eggs yourself. And the trick to making the colors more vibrant is this, vinegar. No one knows exactly where vinegar came from, but it was probably discovered hundreds of years ago when wine turned sour. But now, take an inside look at how this multi-purpose staple is made today. Nothing in your kitchen cabinet may be quite as versatile as vinegar. After all, what else can color your Easter eggs, clean your windows,
clean this out,
keep your car in the clear?
If you have a solution of one part vinegar, three parts water, and pour it over your windshield at night,
excuse me,
that windshield from frosting up in the wintertime.
The people at Heinz have been making this candy helper since the 1870s.
This is it. I'm going to put.
This all-purpose liquid is.
What am I going to put?
Not many people know what really goes into.
Hold on.
The biggest surprise?
Probably. Ha! No, that ain't it.
At the Heinz plant in Holland, Michigan, they start with.
Ha ha! I'm going to put. This is my waterline. This is Midnight Cowboy by Urban Decay. Put that in my waterline. And put some of this at the bottom part. I'll be right back with everything done. Okay, I'm back. This is the finished look. I put some lashes on. I have no idea what the name of or name or number. They're red cherries. I've used them before. I need to order some more off eBay. That's why I get my own red cherry lashes. So right now I'm just like reusing them. I always, when I take them off, I spray them down with alcohol. Take the glue off and put them back in one of these. But they all like mixed up right now. So I have no idea what one belongs to the other. So, this is my look. These earrings I got from my brother for Christmas this year. I'm gonna do a haul video. Some things that I used on my face today I got for my haul. I also put a little bit of green from Ulta underneath my eye. It's called Envy. There we go. And of course, Urban Cowboy and Saffron. And in the outer part, I used NARS Coconut Grove. So this is it. Okay, I will be back with a haul.